All right, now that the weather's getting a little warmer, got to dust off those grills and start grilling. Joining me is Mike Peters from the Cook Outdoors. And you're going to cook up some chicken for us. We got some Bloody Marys over there. Let's do it.
You bet. I already have the chicken cooking. This is a teriyaki chicken thigh filet.
Okay.
The nice thing about it, it's a new product from Tyson, so it's already pre-cooked and flash frozen. All you have to do is heat it back up.
Mm-hmm.
You know, with the summer coming, yeah, it's great to get out and get your grill all going, but I don't have time. I get off of work and get home and I just want to go.
Yeah, so that's a pretty much a grill and ready Tyson chicken breast, right?
Tyson chicken breast. It's
okay.
A teriyaki flavored, and the nice thing about it, we're going to layer some flavors. We're going to add a little bit to it.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got a Reese's coleslaw.
Mm-hmm.
You got the teriyaki, you got the King's Hawaiian bread, you got a little bit of coleslaw right on top of that. And
yeah,
that
what's
is
wrong with that, right?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Are you hungry yet?
Yeah, all right. I could take a bite of that. No. Well, I take a bite of... All right, so what...
You know, you can only eat so much, but you always have to have something to drink along with it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, our nice friends at Master of Mixes
mm-hmm.
have a wonderful loaded Bloody Mary.
Mm-hmm.
It's got a bunch of horseradish, cucumber, all mixed up. About 4 ounces of that, especially on a nice Saturday morning after
mm-hmm.
a hard Friday night. I always like to add a little bit extra of this. 1 ounce, 2 ounce, 3 ounce. They said that something along those lines. That's perfect.
Right.
We always got to do the roll. You roll it from one, roll back to the other. Makes it nice and pretty. And of course, always with that garnish, we got some Tyson chicken wings. These are also a pre-cooked chicken wing.
Yeah. Oh,
right
I never thought of that. You could put the chicken wings as
chicken
a garnish.
Chicken wings right
on
the garnish. You can put a couple rib bones right on top of there. It's
mm-hmm.
crazy how the garnish call goes. But no, these are part of our sponsors with the barbecue tour, and we're down at the fairgrounds in Annapolis this weekend for a barbecue contest. And
what's your signature? You're from Kansas City. We should give some background. You're
mm-hmm.
from are you from Springfield, Missouri?
Uh-huh.
You're part of the Kansas City Barbecue Society,
yes,
right?
Sir.
So you know barbecue. I mean, what's your go-to? Do you like the pulled pork, or do you like the...
Our Kansas City style is sweet and tomato-based.
Okay.
And so we'll add some brown sugar. We'll add a lot of the sweet stuff to it.
Sure.
Did you bring any KC barbecue sauce? What'd you bring with you today?
This is the Budweiser barbecue sauce. They're one of our sponsors for the barbecue
That's
tour.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
And so it's got a little bit of a Budweiser mm-hmm. to it. You got to eat a lot of it to get a kick, though. So.
All right. We're going to have to give that a try.
The heat.
I think
yeah,
sure.
See the heat. You like the heat.